Think COVID-19 is India's deadliest virus? Think again. Tanishq recently pulled down its ad about a Hindu-Muslim interfaith family after allegations about it promoting love jihad took over Twitter. Why? Because it depicted a baby shower where a Muslim mother-in-law was seen doting on her pregnant and Hindu daughter-in-law. The now withdrawn ad received a lot of flak with objections that were far from being objective. It even called for the boycotting of the brand. Needless to say, the trend army caught up with the hashtags, and a barrage of hateful comments later, the Tata company caved in. They also pulled it off the air. Unfortunately, that was not the end of the outrage. Many distinct Twitter personalities, including B-Town's Kangana Ranaut, opined about the same and called it wrong on many levels. When honestly, all it did was paint a picture of communal harmony. Yes, how dare they? Good thing is, for every self-proclaimed queen, we have a Bholi Indicha Chadda who found it beautiful. Some even followed suit, but soon the need to save our civilization got the best of us, and we, well, some of us, landed at Tanishq's Gandhiram store in Gujarat's Gandhinagar to demand an apology. In the meantime, Tanishq had already issued a statement saying that they have withdrawn the ad, stating the well-being of employees, partners and store staff. And can you blame them? Alas, it was not enough, as there were reports about a mob threatening the store manager. Although there was no physical attack or assault, nothing changes the fact that this, unless checked, normalizes arm twisting and intimidating as an outrage tactic. Something that has peaked in 2020. So can we please find something relevant to outrage about next? How about the farmers' protest? No? Women's safety maybe?